Hello friends, today we are going to discuss Big Bang Theory and its theoretical evidence one by one. The Big Bang Theory is the consensus cosmological framework for explaining the origin, properties, and evolution of the universe. According to this theory, the universe began almost 14 billion years ago in an extremely hot and dense state, from which it has cooled and expanded since. The fundamental forces and particles of nature emerged in the first fractions of a second after the Big Bang. Key observations supporting the Big Bang theory include: 1. Expansion of the universe. 2. Cosmic microwave background radiation. 3. Abundances of the lightest chemical elements. And 4. Age of the oldest known stars. The uniformity of the temperature of the cosmic microwave background and the universe's geometrical flatness suggest the cosmos underwent an exponential increase in size, known as inflation, soon after the Big Bang. The standard model of Big Bang cosmology, known as lambda cold dark matter, proposes two hypothetical entities, dark matter and dark energy, to explain the structure and history of the universe.